He's comfortable, but also just laying on their big belly, trying to find his gap. But that's your classic leopard in a tree, feet hanging down, balancing. He looks pregnant. Well, it's quite cool shots if you want to sort of be a bit more arty or creative. You sort of just get zooming all the way and just kind of like get his feet to try and get the tail when it's hanging. Oh, there's a nice face shot there. Okay guys, I think if we start getting our last photos, if we've got a few guys still trying to come through, or they got some light as well. Kind of into finally give us a look. Can you take my spot? Are you ready? If you don't mind, then you take my spot, yeah. Guys, I think let's get that last shot in and give the other guys a chance. Just under your blanket, eh? For your feet. There you go. Bit of a tricky spot there. Guys, are we all good? Mm-hmm. Are we all happy? I've got your audio. Come north, you'll see us on your right side. Alright guys. I'm not sure if he's going to go feeding there. Alright guys, the other vehicle is arriving. I just wanted to change his position.